Team Baillie and Etienne Stott of Britain won the gold medal in canoe slalom on Thursday at the London Olympics, upsetting the three-time defending champions from Slovakia. Britain's David Florence and Richard Hounslow took the silver medal for the host country.